Okay guys, today we're going to be revisiting the washroom, only this time we're going to be using the Urban X U2. Let's hope the load is faster so I don't have to cut it out this time. Last time it took forever to load. Okay. I need to stop doing that. Okay guys, this time I'm going to be, since the room is pretty much a mirror, this time I'm going to be doing this hall and then this hall. I'll be doing, this walkway here, then that walkway, these stalls, then those stalls, these stalls, then those stalls, and I'll finish it up with, these. The first thing I'll do, though, is I'll try to do all the lights in the basins, as well as the hand dryers. Out of a fast forward. And then I'll do the rest of the stuff in fast forward. But first things first. Let's see how durable this grime stuff is. Okay. Let's hope this one doesn't take another 4.5 hours. We'll truly know how much time it's going to take up when we can see the results of the yellow head. The thing that took so much time the last time was having to go over everything with the jet. How is there still dirt on the light? Okay, go ahead and get this light. Sorry about the coughing in the videos. I thought it was just like some allergies to something or something like that, but I've cleaned the sheets, I've cleaned the curtains, well, most of the curtains. I don't know what's causing it now. I'm planning on replacing a lot of my curtains, so I'll have to wait and see after they're done. Like the ones behind me here, I'm going to replace with some blackout curtains. Finally, something's done. Wow, that's really on there. Gonna get these basins. Or sinks, which they are properly called. Okay. Gonna move on to this. I'm leaving the faucets to last, that's why I'm not cleaning them. Okay, that one's done. Time for the real test. Good, this job should be a lot faster than the last one. Or than the last time. Okay, that one's done, that one's done. And that one, apparently. Job a lot easier. Powered right through that paint, well, the graffiti, the writing. Okay, let's get these ones. All right. Let's go and get these. Oh, if anybody wants to get a power washer in real life, just a quick warning, they're not toys. Believe it or not, one of these things has the power to shred the flesh off of your hand. So if you see like one lying around or something, don't play with it thinking it's a toy. Man, this thing works so well. It's not even the strongest power washer. That's one down. Two down. So technically that's five down, but okay. Let's go ahead and go into fast forward and get these main entrances. I'll see you guys after I'm done. Hey guys, with that, this part is done. Now, I'm going to do this middle wall here. I'm going to do the floor going that way, and the floor going that way, and the ceilings going that way and that way. So far, it's working pretty well. Let's go ahead and get this started now. Thank you. Okay, guys. With that done, I'm going to go ahead and do these, this area here and that area over there, the areas I did last time. I'll see you guys after I'm done. Alright, guys, with that, those are done. Let's go ahead and get these stalls finished now. Just gonna go ahead and use the yellow one to do them. They're small enough. Okay, let's go ahead and get started. Thank you. Okay, with that, the urine, well, what were these things called again? Cubicles? Toilet cubicles? But with that, the toilet cubicles are done. I'm going to go ahead and start work on these. The urinals. I'll see you when I'm done. Okay guys, let's go ahead and finish this off. That one's done, that one's done. Okay, now the taps and then the system, what the hell, aren't those already done? Okay. One's done. Oops. I'm nowhere near done. Okay, now just the taps or the faucets. And with that, this job is done. Get a look at the replay. Okay. The job is done, and I'll see you guys in the next one.